today, I'm going to be showing you, well, not showing you, telling you how I did all my in fashion, My Little Pony.
Let's get started. As you can see, there's kind of a few changes because the lighting's different and because Rainbow Dash got a bed. Okay, now let's do Rainbow Dash's thingy. Rainbow Dash, wake up. What? I'll just take this bed off set.
I got bangs from the back, and after that, I put a rubber band, and that made her bangs, and no pigtail. Next. Wait, that's not right. Come on, Sabrina, wake up. We're going to be in a shoot soon.
Two ponytails, and so I put it into one. So then I got her bangs. You can cut
actually took the rubber band out, but I didn't put much water on it, so, yeah. And so, yeah, that's her. And then the next Crush Go Go doll is, okay, anyways, for her, you see her hair is very different. Okay, so I took it out, put it in a low ponytail, and then just put another ponytail in it, and wet her bangs. I just wet her bangs. And then, I do this more than one time, you know. But anyways, and then, move it to the side, and I put a rubber band, but not this time, because it was already to the side. I just wanted it to, that's why her face is all wet.
Don't forget to like and subscribe.